Onto VLR these days, aren't we? You two are never going to learn the rules of the VLR office.
We're sorry, Madam Editor-in-Chief, ma'am.
One more time, what are the rules of the office?
Never let a Vigil member use the VLR water cooler.
And espresso privileges are for VLR members only.
Good, and never forget the most important rule. Under no circumstances may a Vigil member use the performatively exclusive VLR door. You there! Stop! Stop! That's the VLR door, but you're not wearing the official Lululemon VLR scuba hoodie. State your affiliation.
I'm on Vigil, man.
Vigil? Entering through the VLR door? That's gonna be a problem. You see, that's the VLR door. It's for VLR members only. So I'm gonna need you to use the Vigil door. It's back there in the creepy hallway, okay?
I really don't see the big deal. I was just going to get a LaCroix from the fridge.
Yeah, that sounds like a personal problem. Maybe next time try a little harder on the journal tryout.
Are you VLR snobs harassing my editors again? How many times do we have to have this argument?
Rule number four. Vigil members shall not speak unless spoken to.
Oh my god, are you serious? You need to get over yourselves.
We are clearly the co-equal tops of the journal food chain.
No. You can lie to yourselves all you want. The fact that you just walked in from the creepy back hallway shows that you know you're the lesser journal.
Oh.
Wait. Before we engage in hostilities, remember, we have to ask ourselves, WWADD.
I don't care! Enough is enough! Look at all those passive-aggressive notes on the fridge! It's more convoluted than one of Professor Bomzai's chalkboard diagrams.
We wouldn't need so many signs if you Vigil snakes kept your filthy paws off of our Diet Cokes.
Snakes don't even have paws, famously.
New rule, anyone found with an unsanctioned Diet Coke shall be flogged post-haste.
Enough! I have something to say. Vigil number two and I, we're pool partners.
I know, it sounds crazy, but one day we bonded over our unfounded sense of mutual elitism and
our love for procrastination.
And one thing just led to another, and now we play pool together every day.
We hope you can respect our decision.
This is unheard of! A Vigil member and a VLR member co-mingling in the common space? I mean, oh my gosh!
I mean, bless their little hearts. I think it's beautiful. Maybe they're right. Maybe we have more in common than we thought.
I suppose you all did put on, a pretty strong symposium this year. It was almost as long and almost as boring as VLR's.
And Kayla, I've got to respect the way you're constantly humble to announce things on LinkedIn.
And Vigil member number two, I guess you do six full site checks a year. You're just as miserable as me.
See you guys, I think we learned something really important today.
At the end of the day, we can all agree on one thing. At least we're better than everyone else.
All right, come on, gang. Let's go play some pool.